Hello, welcome to Passion Reading Channel. Today I'm going to read Lady Chatterley's Lover, and to be more interesting, he took her in his arms again and drew her to him, and suddenly she became small in his arms, small and nestling in his arms, passing into his blood. And softly with that marvelous swan-like caress of his hand in pure